This morning in beautiful you, with summer in full swing, you may be tempted to spend more nights out after work. But just how easy is it to take your look from day to night? Well, Denise Marchetti from Calma Salon is here to help us out with some easy look changes. Good morning.
Good morning.
Now, we want to mention, too, that Calma Salon is the official beauty salon for Miss Rhode Island and Miss Teen Rhode Island for both the USA and America pageants,
right?
Is that
and
right?
The Mrs. Rhode Island pageant, too.
And Mrs. Rhode Island,
yes.
In addition to that. So you were there to help Olivia,
yes,
along the way.
Yes.
Excellent.
We love working with Olivia. She's fun.
And our other special guest of the day, our model, is Miss Teen Rhode Island, Livia Stenzel. Good morning.
Good morning.
Thanks for joining us. And we are about to start things now. We're going to take her look. Right now she's in kind of a daytime look, right?
Yeah, we did her at the salon. We put her in like a trendy top knot, mm-hmm, and just a simple like makeup for day, like office. And what,
okay,
we're going to try to show you is how to take an office look and bring it to evening in 3 minutes.
Great. So she is in the office right now. Let's start with the makeup.
Okay.
So if you want to get started and tell us what changes we'll be doing to,
absolutely,
make her go into a nighttime,
absolutely,
look.
What Amanda's going to start with is we're using a little eyeliner. Eyeliner will bump up the whole makeup look. We're using Jane Eyredale's black cream to powder. She's taking a thin brush and she's just gently going right across the lash line, very close to the lash line, and winging it out a little bit at the ends. Your nighttime makeup, your liner can be a little thicker, and you can use any color. We chose to use black because it has a great impact and is great, mm-hmm, for evening.
Already, her eyes have just transformed.
Usually at the end of the day, you've worked an 8-hour day, you're tired.
Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to add a little concealer. Usually with Livia, we're using a peach colored. Girls either go peach tones or yellow tones. She brings a little blue to her face,
mm-hmm,
so we're canceling it out with a little peach concealer. We're using Circuit Delete number 2, and we're just going to kind of brighten up her face. It will also brighten up the eyes a little bit and just make it look more refreshed, more awake, and she's just blending it in with her fingers.
Excellent.
Next, we picked a color blush that is really hot right now. It's called Golden Apricot. Mm-hmm. It's one of the Pantone colors, and what we're doing is we're going to just put that beautiful color on her cheeks to brighten up her face.
They just pop.
Yeah, and it just, especially with her beautiful eye color, just,
mm-hmm,
looks so amazing. So as you can see, just a little bit of blush and just makes her look more awake, more for evening. Now what we're going to do is we're going to show you a little fun trick. We chose a color for her lips, which is in the peachy pink tones. It's called CJ by Jane Eyredale. And what we're doing is we're showing you how to, a new technique of putting lipstick on is you can use a brush, but you,
mm-hmm,
typically take your finger, you put it on the lipstick,
you're
and you press it into the lips.
Mm-hmm.
And what happens is it's a more modern way to use brighter colors. So now girls will be able to use like reds and bright pinks and bright corals.
Okay.
And it just is more modern.
And we have to get to the hair too for the sake of time. So let's kind of go over this.
All
we're
right.
going to take the
now
bun
Crystal,
out, right?
Get some highlighter on it. Crystal is now taking out the bun. The bun's been in all day at work, so now,
mm-hmm,
she's going to have a lot of volume to her hair. So she's going to pull out that, and what she's going to do is get that bun out. She's,
mm-hmm,
going to give her a severe side part to,
okay,
add a lot of volume to the side and give her a really kind of a exciting, kind of fun, sexy look. She's going to take the crown.
And we are going to do kind of like a loose wave,
exactly,
look, right?
And that's really in right now too. So what she's doing is she's taking out the hair, she's going to tousle it,
uh-huh,
she's going to give it a side part, she's going to take the crown,
wow,
which is the back part of the top of your head,
mm-hmm,
she's going to break it into like three sections, tease it up, she is going to spray
and
it with
really
some flexible hairspray.
Yep.
Yeah. And then after that, she's going to pull the sides up to the front, and she's going to show you a quick technique of how to show you how to tease the front of the hair. And Amanda, why don't you show them how to take the front of the hair, and we're just going to like pick two sections of it, twist it together,
okay,
quick. And then
very
she's going
nice.
To take the middle part, twist it up, pull it up, and as you can see, you get
just
the
like
curls.
That.
Yeah.
Wow. All right. Well, for all of these changes in just a few minutes, we're going to have all the information up on our site at WPRI.com.